Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping with the difference between organized sector and unorganized sector. So let's start. So if we talk about the meaning, then your organized sector are the sector in which the employment terms are fixed and employers have assured work. So organized sector can be said as a sector which is well organized, well arranged, and they are registered with the government and they work as per the norms and the rules set by the government. For example, you can consider the permanent workers in a factory or an organization comes under the organized sector. But if we talk about the unorganized sector, what it is, it are the sectors that comprises of small scale enterprise or units and are not registered with the government. So unorganized sector are the sectors which are very small scale enterprise or units which are not registered with the government. So they don't work under the norms or acts set by the government. As well as one more thing, in case of organized sector, they are liable to pay taxes or taxation is implied upon them. But in case of unorganized sector, the taxation is not done because they are not registered with the government. Okay, you can consider temporary labor, carpenter and other workers who are recruited for temporary basis come under your unorganized sector. Next is, if we talk about by what it is governed, then your organized sector is governed by the various acts like Factories Act, Bonus Act, PF Act, Minimum Wage Act that organized sector has to follow is set by the government. But if you talk about the unorganized sector, because they are not registered with the government, they are not governed by any act that government has issued. Next is, if we talk about the government rules, then in case of organized sector, the rules are strictly followed. But in unorganized sector, the rules are not followed. And if we talk about the daily wages or salaries, okay, in case of organized sector, regular monthly salary is provided. So at the month end, the salary is provided to the worker. But in the case of unorganized sector, the daily wages or the daily salary is given. Okay. Next is, if we talk about the job security, that in case of organized sector, yes, it is. It is for a very long time. But in case of unorganized sector, no, because they are recruited only for temporary basis, and once the work is done, they will be removed. Okay. Next is, if we talk about the working hours, then in case of organized sector, the working hours are fixed. But in the case of unorganized sector, the working hours are not fixed. So sometimes they have to work for a long time. Sometimes they can go early and all. Okay. Next, if we talk about the overtime, then workers are paid for the overtime. So if in organized sector workers work for overtime, then they will be paid for the overtime as well. That will be extra money. But in the case of unorganized sector, there is no provision for overtime. So even if workers in unorganized sector work for overtime, they will not be paid. Okay. And if we talk about the contribution to the provident fund by the employer, then in the case of organized sector, yes, the contribution is made by the employer to the provident fund, but in the case of unorganized sector, it is not made. And if we talk about the benefits and the add-ons, then in case of organized sector, employees get add-on benefits like medical facilities, pensions and etc., which is very helpful because besides salary, they get extra benefits which ensure that the workers or employees stay happy. But if you talk about the unorganized sector, there is nothing as such provided. Okay, so this was all about the difference between organized sector and unorganized sector. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button and consider subscribing.